In this video, we will discuss about something called as the DAFE data analytics model. One of the most important thing in any hospital is the data. The data is the most important part in any hospital. And this, the data which gets accumulated inside the hospital database, you know, comes from various places. You know, it can come from the billing section, it can come from, you know, the lab section, it can come from inventory, it can come from the pharmacy, it can come from accounting and so many other things, right? So the top management, you know, always wants to go ahead and analyze this data. They want to go ahead and visualize it. They want to take better decisions. They want to do forecasting and so on. So there should be some way, you know, the top management, you know, can get access to this data. But now there are a couple of concerns out here. When you look at this data internally, right, inside our DAFE, it's a very complicated model. You can see out here, you know, there are lots of tables out here, lots of joins and lots of, you know, technology inside it, you know, which probably the top management, it would be very difficult for the top management to get into so much technicality, right? And that's where, you know, what we have done is, you know, we have exposed out a simplified object model. So from this highly technical data model, we have created a very, very simplified data model, which we term it as the DAFE data analytics model, right? This DAFE data analytics model, you know, is exposed out from the database in a very secured way. So basically we have taken care of all the security so that, you know, whoever is using this DAFE data model does not have access to any kind of unnecessary technical aspects of the hardcore technical database, right? So let us say now in your hospital, you have enabled this DAFE data analytics model. So how does it work? So now what you can do is you can go ahead and take up any of the visualization software which you like. For example, you can see here at this moment, I'm using the Power BI. You can use Tableau, you can use anything, right? So I can go and I can click on the Power BI for now. So for this demo, I will use Power BI for visualization. Power BI desktop is a free tool, you know, which is from Microsoft, and you can utilize this to do analysis. So such kind of a file will be saved into your desktop or must be into your hard drive, you know, by our technical people. And you can double click on this file and then you can start doing the analysis. So you can see here, this is where, you know, you have this nice visualization tool. You can see at the right hand side, you have all those things, you know, like the bar graph, you know, the pie chart, and all those things. And you can see over here, you know, there is a simplified model which is exposed out. So, you know, the one technical database, you know, what you see out here is now been churned, hashed, squeezed, and simplified and displayed at the right hand side. So you can see here, this is the sales model, which has, you know, how much patient you have, you know, how much amount you have earned, you know, for the full year or must be for the full lifetime of the hospital. Then you can see that you can see the number of patient counts. Then you can see, okay, that how much bill has been paid by every how much the doctor has, you know, per doctor, you know, how much of the patients have been attended and so on. So you can see now it's a quite simplified model out here. So for example, now what I can do is, for instance, let me go and create an analysis out here. So for example, I can go and I can say, let us say, I want to just do patient analytics, right? Or I'll say, yeah, patient analysis. So let's say the first thing, you know, which I would like to do out here is I can just go ahead and make this as an actual size. So I can go and say, okay, let us go ahead and drop in a simple card out here. So you can see these are all the visualization components at the right hand side. If you want, you know, do call our DAFE training department. You know, they can help you to learn these tools, which are pretty easy. And we can also help you to understand the model well so that you can do better analysis right at your desktop, right? So you can see here, this is the card out here. So I can go and say that, okay, tell me that how many are my patient counts. So I can go and I can click on it and it says me, okay, like, okay, 55,000 is my patient count. Great. I would like to also see year wise now, how much is my patient count, you know, so I can go ahead again and must be, I can drag and drop a kind of a bar graph and I can say, okay, can you tell me year wise, you know, what is the patient count? So now you can see here that I'm seeing year wise my patient count. Also, like, you know, I can go and do other kind of analysis. For example, I can go and add one more thing. You're saying, okay, how about doing the sales analysis? Fine. So for sales, must be, I can again drag and drop on card. And now it completely depends upon how much you can visualize or how much you can think about, you know, how you can use this data for forecasting or how you can use this component to better have to get a better understanding of the data, right? So that all depends on your creativity now. So over here, like, for example, I can say, okay, can we see how much is the sales, you know? So I can just go and say, okay, how much is my sales? So that's one thing which I would like to see. Must be, I would like to go and see as a pie chart. Must be, I would like to see that year wise, you know, how much is my sales, you know? So now you can see here I'm using a pie chart to do things here. So there it is, year wise sales. So that's my year wise sales. So you can see here, this is something has gone wrong. Year wise will go here. So these are small things, you know, we can work it out. So there it is. So this is probably for year 2019 was the sale. This is the 2020, which is still starting, 2018, and so on. So you can do the pie chart as well, right? You can also see probably the, for example, I would like to see the doctor wise the sales. So basically, you know, by using this model, now it is very easy for you to visualize how to go ahead and look at your data, right? So I would say to everyone, please go ahead, you know, talk to our support team, get access to this data analytics model, use your favorite visualization software. Must be, you can have a small training from us as well, so that you can write on your desktop itself, you know, you can do better analysis. Thank you very much.